I gotta take a piss.
Walt, can you hold this up? I'm gonna check my phone. No service. Great. What are we gonna do now?
I think we should just go home.
No, I'm not missing this concert, man. We've been waiting for months for this.
How are we gonna get there?
Exactly. We have no ride. The engine light's on. I don't even know what the hell that means. I say we just turn back right now before some hillbilly comes and rapes us.
Sounds like a good plan, but minus the rape part.
It's all we have. I don't feel like walking.
I'm not walking.
Well, I'd rather walk than have some guy come with a shotgun or something.
Well, no one's stopping you, buddy.
I'm not walking alone.
Well, I'm gonna try the car again.
Starting?
No.
Is it dead?
Dead.
What are you guys looking at?
Who's that? Sir, do you know where the nearest place to get some parts is?
You boys are having some car troubles here.
Isn't that what he just said? I'm sorry.
You boys aren't from around here, are you?
No, sir. No.
Well, it seems to me you boys have a few choices. Either stay here tonight in your car, or you guys can come back with me to my house. I can sort you guys out and be gone by the morning.
Listen, guys, this guy creeps the hell out of me.
Man, it's the only way we can get to the concert, buddy.
You boys coming?
Yeah, 1 minute. Just a minute, man.
I say it's worth it.
I say screw the concert. I'm not gonna sleep at some hillbilly's house.
Whatever, guys. I'm gonna go have fun at the concert.
Yeah, me too, man. What?
Shotgun!
Sam, you coming?
No.
Whatever.
You just don't drive off with someone like that.
Ooh.
Guys, wait up!
Downstairs.
Are you serious?
It's cobwebs.
Beds. I don't have very many rules, boys.
I'll go upstairs. It'll be fine. See you boys in the morning.
Rick, there's another blanket. Where can I put my pen?
Looks like we're sharing, buddy.
I don't think so.
Yeah, whatever.
Good night.
Look at this. Wake up, the guy's a killer. Max. Max.
What?
Look at this.
Oh. What?
Is that him?
Yeah.
No.
It says two North Carolina cops shot dead.
That was a year ago.
This was our only option. I didn't know he was a freaking psychopath killer.
Well, you should have just listened to me and we could have walked.
Guys, we should get out of here.
Yeah. Sounds like a plan.
I'm not getting picked up by any more people.
Well, that was a once-in-a-lifetime thing. This guy's probably cool.
Well, no, if he's going slow behind us like that, I'm not even going to look at him. I looked at him.
Come on! Go!